You know, does it, Bryce, I'm going to ask you after this opportunity, is Hegel's got it again.
He feeds Hedman. Hedman drives and scores. Beat Allen clean from the blue line there, and it's 6-2. That's five in a row for Tampa. Hedman's second sandwiched around the Hegel hat trick.
He's got 4 points in this period. A natural hat trick then sets up Victor Hedman, but you see just